Display, share through. Soompi.1x1 Park Myung Soo had everyone laughing when he mentioned the producing director, PD, of the show that will follow the season of Infinite Challenge. See also, industry experts name best hits in Korean entertainment. The March 24th episode of MBC's Infinite Challenge was a continuation of their previous Friends special, with some of the cast providing commentary on the footage for the episode in the studio. Soompi. Display, news. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF UJ Suk mentioned Park Myung Soo and Young Joon Ha's absence from the studio, explaining, "The two brothers are not present today. We had to fulfill missions from our friends, and the two went to complete theirs." PD Kim Tae Ho explained, "You cannot skydive in March, so Park Myung Soo and Young Joon Ha went to see Auric Mountain. Park Myung Soo and Young Joon Ha were then shown at the entrance of the mountain in their hiking gear, saying, 'The weather became so nice in just a day.'" Young Joon Ha joked, "Park Myung Soo said we should just ride the cable car at the entrance of the mountain." Park Myung Soo made the rest of the cast laugh when he said, "Doesn't everyone in the business know? You film it at the entrance and then film again at the summit." Yoo Jae-suk laughed and said, "We heard that Park Myung-soo said he's waiting to hear from PD Choi Hang-ho. Choi Hang-ho will be the producing director of the new variety show that will come after Infinite Challenge ends its current season this month." Park Myung-soo cracked everyone up when he showed his earnestness to continue after the end of this season. He said, "There's no point in taking a vacation. Good luck, Hang-ho." He then sang a song for the producing director, using his name. Watch the latest episode of Infinite Challenge on Viki. Watch now, Source 1, 2.